Hi there, and welcome to the Financial Room. I'm your host, Natasha Bridgmohan, and today's topic is registered gift giving. It's such a very important topic, and I'm so excited to talk about this topic, especially if you are a parent or a grandparent. We are right around the holiday season, and I know we all love our children and grandchildren dearly, and we tend to, around the holiday season, spoil them with wonderful gifts, bikes, toys, dolls, things that they have instant gratification for and appreciation, of course, but lose interest very, very quickly. But do these things hold value, my friends? Now, what if I could tell you that you can be part of changing the course of your children or grandchildren's life financially and their education? Because here's the thing, education is knowledge and knowledge is power. So how can you do that? How can you be part of the registered gift giving program to change your grandchildren and your children's life? Well, I'm going to talk to you about four registered plans. It's RESP, TFSA, and RRSP. I stand corrected. We're just going to talk about three today, okay? So RESP, TFSA, and RRSP. So if your grandchild already has an RESP or your child does not have an RESP, you really need to think about investing in one. Good news is the government will give you up to $2,500 in free money, dollar for dollar matching for their Canadian Education Savings Grant. So instead of investing in something that doesn't hold value forever, invest in something that can change their life forever. Put it money into their registered education savings plan. Also, tax-free savings account. If your loved one, child or grandchild is over the age of 18, you can open up a TFSA for them and they can earn substantial income, anywhere up to 15% with the Bridge Group investment program. So, and that money, they can take it out for education or buying a home or whatever it is that they need that can be a very, very important thing in their life. Let's talk about RRSP. Find out if your grandchild has room in their RRSP. You can contribute into their RRSP that will tax defer their tax obligation and provide with them a tax benefit for the annual filing. RRSP, if you didn't know this already, my friends, can be taken out tax-free to help your grandchild or your child buy a home for down payment. It's called the RSP Home Buyers Plan. And here is a big one that a lot of our viewers probably don't know. It also allows you to take on money for full-time education without any taxes or repayment penalties. So these are great investment products, guys. So let's change the course of our younger generation. Let's help them become financially stable. Let's spend our money where it brings value in their life. Throwing good money after bad sometimes isn't, gives short-term gratification, but doesn't necessarily change their life. You as a loved one could definitely make a significant financial change in your loved one's life. A mere $50 can go a ways 10 years from now, 15 years from now, if you think about compounding growth. Stay tuned for the end of the episode for introduction and any of our upcoming workshops or events. Next episode is all about financial vision board planning, how fitting for today's topic. And you can search us anywhere on social media, hashtag TBGOC, hashtag changing lives. We're all about home of all of your financial needs. Until next time, stay tuned and take care, folks.